swung on, driven to left field. Fiedler on the run. This ball's down and rolling to the wall. Baiano has hurt the Chiefs all year. That continues here tonight. He's headed for third. He'll be out there, but he gives one. Pitch is lined. Oh, Krasinski caught it. What a play. Instinct, quick reaction. They scored a run. Runner goes. Pitch in the dirt. Throw to second is wild. Throw home. Not in time. We're tied at one and heading to third. The delivery. Hit on the ground to third. Morin knocked it down. Then he has to go to first. And the Chiefs lead 2-1.
The next pitch. This one's ripped out towards left field. That ball's way back. And it is out of here. A long home run to tie it up. A leadoff job here in the fifth by Wander Franco. And just like that, the Chiefs lead has evaporated. We hardly knew you. Got it in the fourth. Lost it here in the fifth. Away. Here's the 1-0. This pulled over the right side, and that's through. Chiefs take the lead. Coming home from third base is Matt Fiedler. Now they're going to send home middle. And a pair. Pulled over the left side, through for a base hit. Robertson comes home to score. Now they're going to wave Carlson around. The throw from the left field gets cut off in front of the mound.
Then to get his sign. The pitch is hit on the ground to third. Mendoza knocks it down. He'll just take it to third, and the Peoria Chiefs are going to the playoffs. That's a 6-2 win, and the Chiefs are in the postseason for the third year in a row as they get to the mound to celebrate a playoff berth for the third year in a row and a 6-2 win. We'll take on Quad Cities at home in game one on Wednesday. And the Chiefs win it 6-2 and make the postseason.